Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. Gotta clear them out.
Tucker. Deacon St. John Day. Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Tia Tuck, I found her, and she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. She didn't want my help.
Ah, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out. Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down. Raider patrol, damn it! Shit. There's nothing like scrap. Thank you.
can use this. Let's see what's going on here. You're mine now.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. Alright, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rhodes, where do you think you're going, huh? Go back here, you son of a bitch! Fine! All right, let's do this the hard way! Stop him! How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm gonna leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki sense.
Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's alive.
Come on,
did he have my drugs?
Well, yeah,
Deke,
he's alive.
Please,
but if you want to stay that way,
Alki,
you better hurry
you
up.
You and me, we were friends.
Say John out.
Please,
hey, Boozer,
please.
You there?
I don't want to die.
Yeah, Deke.
Don't leave me out here.
Any idea?
Come on, untie me.
Thundering.
Oh, damn you!
What the hell?
God damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks. Got you. Meat. Thank you.
this is it. Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Gotcha.
More bounties.
Okay. That should be it. Shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere. Hey, man.
Hey, how's it going?
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Needs a tune-up. Okay. Later.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Wasn't watching.
Deacon, how's it going?
Need something?
How's life as a camper, Alki? Same as ever.
What else can I do for you? Can I get anything else for you? Should keep you pretty safe out there. That right there, good piece. Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. That's a good one. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. What are you looking for? This will do you good out there. Here, good as new. Good choice. Find me if you need anything else. Come back whenever you need something.
Hey, a deacon, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
Okay, then. Hey, see you, Deacon.
Favorite bounty hunter.
Mercer.
Okay, got him.
That's it for now.
Deacon, right?
Knock him dead.
See him around.
Just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
I can't feel anything.
Okay, let's go.
Not as bad as yesterday.